So today I want to teach you about what is meant by the database. Database is a collection of information. So what is meant by the collection of information? So I have two types actually. Information is of type 2. There are two types in the information. Types of information. One is structured. The other one is unstructured. So what is meant by structured and what is meant by unstructured? Suppose if I am having some fields like the serial number, name, and roll number. Like one, name is Suresh, and roll number is like 10. So this is a structured one. So I am having all the information like. So I can able.